Man, let him have the one. We're up by six. Yeah. Can't all be down the one side. Fuck. Yeah, man, I can hear you. And we had a good lead, and these guys fucking flopping and shit. Ah, this is some bullshit. Explain to me why I should play. Hey, Brad. As you can see, my teammates are not playing very teammatey. Man, they've cost us the lead. Like, I know we're still in the lead, but not anymore. Great job, guys. Great job. Man, there's no point. These guys are just fucking are idiots. Draw, drive, kick. Oh my God. Oh, fuck off. You were done because these fuckwits wouldn't play team ball. Oh, you don't want to know what he'll do to your dead body. Ooh. Yeah, you go on there, you boar hog. Yeah, Brad, watch them. I don't know about the guys you're with, but they're pretty. You've seen the way they pretty much play. They're not that good, man. It's just my teammates didn't want to play team ball. Yeah, if my teammates play team ball, it'd be a different story. You'd be playing us right now. But especially the guy in the Cavs jersey, he's the ultimate ball hog. Be back.
Ooh, it's a close game.
It's a close game, 6-all.
Yeah, well, Brad's in there. It's 6-all. It's a nice game. Ooh, block.
I'm using a machine test for
your internet, Paxton, that's no good, man. That is still down. Did you try to restart the modem, restart your PlayStation? Fuck my internet. Yeah, man, welcome. Now you know how we feel in Australia, man. We get some dodgy fucking servers sometimes. Thousand times, yeah. I don't know what to say, bro. But what we'll do, so Mrs. Terra doesn't know that we've been on all day, is we'll restart the stream right before she comes home. Well, you know the first thing she's going to say, Brad, is Brad on? I know, fuck my internet, that's what you can say. Yeah, man, look, it does it to us in Australia, Paxton. Yeah, we get fucked over all the time, especially in my team. Especially in my team, we get fucked over left, right, and center. We cop delay cheese and everything. Because 2K's not made for... They don't do anything for us.